Hello guys, Tokyo Boy here. Today is Thursday afternoon around 1 p.m. and I start my duty 1:50. So now I'm going to take in my first orders. Same like usual, very hot weather. Okay, this one, huh?
Yeah, okay, same.
Hot and spicy banh mi, huh? Hot and spicy. Okay, thank you. I modify my carrying bag with some hard paper so it wouldn't bend so easy. The original quality is very, very no good. Easy to bend. Alright, pick up and go to my first customer place. What? Order is at beside the street. By 1 p.m. Turn left. the most I hate this job is cross the road. We're carrying this thing. Hello, Wendy Lim 啊, 我是 FoodPanda 啊, 我已经在你楼下一个号上边了。 好, OK 啊, 好, 现在等你, 啊, 好, 谢谢, 来。 Wendy Lin 好, 我是啊。 搬天桥过来咯。 哦, 现在天桥比较没有办法，不然其他地方很危险。 是这个, 啊,
对对对。
啊, 所以有时搬到半死, 有时一天要两三人也是要这样子的。
啊,
不过方便啊, 啊, 是没危险哦。 不过他方便过脚车咯，也没有不用踏枪眼哦，脚车更辛苦咯。 OK， 谢谢你啊 ，Thank you。 啊 ，No 啦 ，part time。 啊，paling susah cross the road lah， dari beside road lah， ini kena angkat lo， dari kerana sini dia punya kereta banyak traffic rushing lah。
Kira panda walk kan？
啊 ，panda walk 咯，walker so。
Berapa range？
啊， 啊 ，range 啊， dia 1.5, 2.0 dari pada sini pergi Taylor Square lah。 Dia hard ni memang masa 15 minit, kalau tidak dia ting-ting-ting sudah. Susah oh, kala-kala pun. Saya pernah satu kali, saya sampai Trader Square, nanti sudah angkat sana. Nanti tak ada 20 minit, tak ada orang. Saya balik sini, bising lagi. Pergi Trader Square lagi. Gila oh.
Dia sistem lah.
Ah, yalah. Dia sistem teruk lah. Okay, thank you ah. Okay, beside the road, let's go. To collect how many pieces. I'm going to pick up this food, this restaurant inside this PV.
PV restaurant?
Ah.
Yeah. Bismillah.
Ah. So? Okay. But my scooter, can I park here?
Yeah. How long time?
I just want to pick up the food only. I don't know how long he could. Okay. Ah. So I put it here. Okay. So you help me to look.
Scooty,
masuk. You mau
this one scooty
masuk. Okay. Where's the restaurant here?
Yeah.
Okay, thanks. Where is it, the restaurant now? May I know it, where is this restaurant?
Bismillah. Bismillah
Depan. Depan? Mendor ya? Get help. Okay, thank you. How come so complicated? Okay, thank you. Number 27, huh? Yeah, okay. Okay. Thank you, huh? Oh, this for just two drinks. Yeah, since I work for PANDA, different kind of people.
Yeah.
Complicated. Sometimes I'm crazy for this map. This Google map is crazy. It's so complicated. How can I walk straight from here? Around here, this is a place last time I battery empty. Where should I stop? What the hell is here? Do I see a shell? This map makes me crazy. Why so complicated to use? Sometimes it's really confusing with this map location. I'm really confused. So confused, where is the location? Please, the map cannot work at all. Wait, where is the exact location I should go? Man. Why the map so unfriendly? So unfriendly to use. I even don't know where am I.
Head southeast, then make a U-turn.
What, make a U-turn? Shit, man, good girl. What do you want me to do? I cannot keep turning with the wrong way. This GPS, I follow it. It won't show the route name, won't show those buildings name. Then how I can know where am I? Now you told me at the just now the part I just come before. Man, dekat itu Mama Rosita sana, mana kedai you ah? Oh, okay, nampak sudah. Wah, itu GPS teruk. Oh, dia bawa saya pergi sana, nanti pusing balik sini. Oh, saya jalan salah kerana saya tadi sudah sampai sini, tapi dia cakap bukan, panggil saya pergi. Oh, kerana kita susah pusing lah. Sorry ya, lewat. Oh, dia kalang
jauh,
ah kan? Jauh. Itu pasal kita skuter susah nak pusing-pusing. Okey. Yo, sorry ya, dia ada. Okay. Okay, thank you ah. Crazy. Please, Google Maps, you show the building's name.
Yeah.
safety. Sorry.
Yeah.
Rumah mana itu ah? Johnny Restaurant.
Johnny.
Masuk sini dah. Okay, okay. So crowded. Forty-three, forty-five. Thank you. 40.
43 sekejap.
43 lagi sekejap. Every time I'm the last. Huh? 43, 45.
Oh, belum. 45 je.
Can you please rushing a bit because customer already comment many times already.
Ten minutes lagi ya.
Ayo, dia malah lama sudah, dia komplain sudah kok. 20 minit kok. Ya, you cuba, ya, cuba cepat.
5 minit saja.
5 minit lah, ayo try lah, try faster lah. Cause you complain already, this guy, time's already. Later I was, okay, right.
Empat lima
ya, tapi saya satu lagi 43. Tak boleh jalan sampai sekarang, 20 minit sudah.
Biasa satu jam lah.
Ya, satu jam lah. Tak kalau customer komplain macam mana, terus tekan 20 minit tambah-tambah saja.
Tambah aja, tak
boleh. Ya lah.
Nanti kalau customer marah, dia kata
full. Ya lah, itu kan kita apa, ya lah. Apa kau boleh buat, tunggu saja.
Saya full house.
Ya lah.
Ya
lah. Ya lah. Hey, Scoot.我依家最少我睇最少iPhone，我依家仲等緊人哋送出嚟啊！你叫HEHE食嘢先得冇？2:30咁樣啦，2:30一陣我依家我仲未送到，我仲響隻school入邊，嗰啲人仲煮未好？你講啊，你講或者一間我到咗call佢，或者叫佢附近食，我盡快啦，我送完嗰個我就翻嚟到嘅。最尾一單啫，問題依家我等緊人哋煮，依家響隻school度，係啦，啊嘅。Okay. 45. So this is 43, this is 45. Okay, thank you. Can you give me this one? This one is 43, yeah? Other to this. Okay, alright, thank you. Thank you. What's your problem, man? Crazy, man. Crazy. Here to 1389. Wow. Almost until the end stop. Yeah, let's go. Where should I turn left, man? Dear Google, here's so many buildings. Where should I turn? Hello, Jason 嚇，我係 FoodPanda 啊，我依家向 D 十一嗰度啊，你嘅係向邊度啊 ？D 十一啊，你係向 D 十一
啊？
係。啊，我依家向 D 十一嗰度咯，我向 D 十一嗰度，我推緊肉車入去，你向邊度啊？
喺四樓。
因為呢度好亂，我冇咩熟，你可以落嚟一下喎。Hello。因為我是推緊肉車嘅，我由依家我響 D 十一，我睇到係寫 D 十一嘅。啊！哦，你可以，你哦，電梯響邊度啊？啊，我推唔到上去喎、啊。因為我揸係呢個 scooter， 我冇，你可以落嚟攞冇？唔好意思，啊，唔好意思啊。不好意思啊，因为佢嗰度煮好慢咯。
哦，
你系呢个系咪？
系。
OK， 呢个啊，啱啦。
25+4=1。
OK， 定机啊，啊得，冇错。定机啊，冇意思啊。Ask me to pass for the first one at the giant Zesco at the Aeon there. Now you want to turn me back, then the customer wait much longer than this. Hi. Who's the designer of the PANDA apps? Roadrunner apps or Google's? I don't know. This is for walkers. It's not for the riders. You know, the distance is so far. Then you want people in short terms to go the place to place. How come? That's why many accidents happen. Because all those riders, they try to do their duty right. They try to rush the food to the customer. Then sometimes, little uncareful, make the accidents happen because of rushing. But you see, the place is too far. PANDA, for walkers, I'm not the riders. I request for the walkers, the duty for walkers. You don't think it's too far and too rush and too complicated? If we're riding a scooter, it's already so rushed for the time. I don't know how those walkers can walk so fast. I really don't know. How can they walk so fast? The point to point, even scooter is already very fast, but so difficult, the road condition and the traffic conditions. How come they can so fast to point to point? Is that possible? Sometimes I really don't understand this GPS talking. Hello? Hello, FoodPanda. Saya sudah sampai F17 bawa. Tangga, kerana saya bawa bicycle. Oh, sorry ya. Okay, thank you. Bye. sorry ya, karena saya tak download pakai cuy. Ini ya. Itu ah. Oke, thank you ah. Finally, end up my jobs today. Thought it's so far to going home, but at least complete my jobs. Damn hot. Now I got at least 2 to 3 km for backing home. So, it's all in my video. Video is proving how far we go, how difficult we go. So you people, staying at home, you can watch it, can know how I will feel. Some riders, maybe they choose to reject, decline, very far place. But for me, when I am duty, I will do what I can to fulfill my duty. So that's why some things I must say to the PANDA's office, or please care about our riders or workers. Still have pretty long distance to go. Did you guys still remember that day I riding the Fido with M3 battery? Yeah, the place is just in front there. That means I'm gonna go more far away before I can go back to my shop. Oi. Something when notice to you guys who plan to riding this type of e-scooter for food delivery jobs. You see, some the road condition is pretty bad. I don't know the place you live is something similar like me or not, but you can see some road conditions are pretty bad. This is a little unfriendly to our scooter, which is the scooter tire is smaller than 8 inch. Even 8 inch I also feel very bumpy. So my suggestion is when you cross over this type of road, please, if the road condition is too bad, you're gonna pull your scooter better than you riding. Cause why? It may help you to avoid those punctured, tire punctured problems. It may avoid to that. And when you're riding at the heat place also, it's too hot. Thank you. freaking hot weather. Bang in the cash. Oh, FoodPanda's company. Finally, stopped working at around 1 p.m. Now the time is 2:30 p.m. Today I take you the 1 hour and 15 minutes, but when I reach my shop, I will be there around. I will be my shop around 2:45 p.m. Means the full length of my job period is 1 hour and 45 minutes. Yeah, I already overtime half an hour, but no any incomes in this overtime due to some restaurant when sometimes they're cooking very slow, or sometimes the place is difficult and hard to deliver for so long point to point. Maybe will effect like that, but this is our duty, and I try to make my best to fulfill customer requests. This is our FoodPanda Malaysia. We all riders and workers work hard for the company. Please take care of some of us. It's not the easy job by any way. Yeah, of course, money is not so easy to earn. Okay. Hopefully some parts like the far too far, the distant point to point, maybe PANDAs, please take care of some walkers. If we riders, for the scooter riders, I think still okay, acceptable, but if for the walkers, I think it's too far. Please listen to us. fitness apps. Sometimes I don't like this ringtone. Looks like a bomb, gonna the bomber. It sounds like scary, crazy. Just look what's happening. I think I really finished my duty. Am I right? Oh, they said just now the cash I bank in there, they already received. But the tune sounds like crazy. Sounds like a scary bomb, gonna to blow up. Tebu kasih wajah wajah kau
siapa?
Foto dia. No ice punya dua.
Ini
craft. Okay.
Jaga tu tahu air tak
tu. Okay, boleh. Okay, thank you ah. Thank you.